This is 1Bitsy. And this is Black Magic Probe. 1Bitsy is a tiny and powerful ARM computer, limitless in its functionality. Black Magic Probe is a plug-and-play JTAG debugger, allowing for effortless code inspection. Together, they make an unbeatable team. One gets things done efficiently and on time, the other makes sure it gets things done right. Together, they make embedded programming fun. Let me show you what I mean. 1Bitsy does not have an OS or a graphics card. Still, it's powerful enough to render real-time graphics. You are seeing anti-aliased polygons, alpha blending of graphics layers, and scrolling bitmap background rendered at 60 frames per second. This is impressive all by itself, right? But what if we run into a problem with our program? All we need to do is plug in the Blackmagic Probe. We can instantly interrupt the program, inspect and modify variables, or watch them as they change. Inspect the function call stack, including the function call parameters, and follow the execution of our code step by step. All this can be done with any standard GNU ARM toolchain and does not require any patches or config files. So let me rehash. 1Bitsy is a powerful embedded ARM microcontroller, and Blackmagic Probe is a versatile ARM debugger. The two boards are a culmination of a six-year-long collaboration between Gareth McMullen and Piotr Esden-Tempski. We both have a long history developing our own open-source software and hardware projects. After being frustrated with closed as well as open-source development tools, we decided that it was time to build our own tools that work better. Blackmagic Probe addresses two separate problems. Complex and expensive proprietary black box tools on one hand, and difficult to set up and maintain open source solutions on the other. It combines openness, simplicity, and reliability in one small, neat device. To address the lack of ARM-powered development boards that embrace JTAG and SWD debugging, we have also created 1Bitsy. It provides a simple way to build interesting ARM-powered projects with the lights on. And this is why we need your help. With your contribution to our Kickstarter, we will be able to bring the convenience of plug-and-play JTAG debugging to everyone at a reasonable price. Join us and spread the word. Thank you.